I could be the girl that you love. Stand by your side, I'ma ride, ride, ride with you. I could be the only one you trust. Say a prayer every night before you leave, I doubt.
Hey guys, I'm back with another look. If you want to see how I achieve this rainbow glitter cut crease, stay tuned. First, I'm going to start priming my face with Milk of Magnesia. To fill in my brows, I'm going to start with Anastasia Beverly Hills Dip Brow Pomade in the color dark brown. Now I'm using the LA Girl Pro Conceal in the color Fawn to clean my brows. I'm blending out the concealer around my eyes with a Real Technique buffer brush. Here I'm adding more concealer to my eyes to use as an eyeshadow base. Taking the Sasha Buttercup setting powder to set the concealer that's on my eyes. And for my eyes, I'm going to be using the Morphe 35B eyeshadow palette. Okay, the key to this eyeshadow is you must blend, blend, blend. Never leave any harsh lines, whatever color you're using. Always blend into the next color. Okay, now I'm taking my NYX white eyeshadow base to cut out my crease. As you guys can see, this white eyeshadow base is pretty messy. It usually works better when it's dry. Don't worry about the lines of your crease. You can always go back and fix it. I will be uploading a detailed video on how to find your crease very soon. Now I'm going in with the LA Girl Pro Conceal to highlight my face. Using a damp beauty blender to blend out the concealer on my face. Contour palette in the shade medium to dark to contour my face. I'm using the e.l.f. Matte Finisher Spray to set my entire face. And that is the final look. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. There are more videos coming soon, so stay tuned.